In this video, we're going to learn how to create an organizational chart using a list in Microsoft PowerPoint. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Creating an organizational chart can sometimes be tricky depending on the amount of data that you have. This method does require that your organizational chart is written out in a list format, as I've done here in Microsoft Word. I simply went through the organizational chart, added all of the different people, and then I'm going to go ahead and copy this list. Then let's go over to a blank presentation in Microsoft PowerPoint, and I'm going to paste my list item in. Next, we can select inside of the text box, right click, and we want to convert to SmartArt. And I can choose an organizational chart as one of the options. Now, what's amazing about this is it took all of my data points and it put them into an easy to digest visual layout. I could then come through and modify any of the SmartArt designs by simply choosing some different styles from the SmartArt menu, or we can choose different layout options from the layout button at the top. If we wanted to have this organizational chart to have images, as an example, I can select the picture organization chart from the top, and this will allow me to come in and actually insert images into this organizational chart. We could then choose our org chart again, go back to SmartArt design, and really choose from a whole bunch of different options in here. We have the ability to change the colors in different ways that we want and the different styles. There are many different types of organizational charts you can choose. Let's go ahead and leave this particular one. Now that we have the org chart in here, there's a few different things we could do to make it accessible, but my end file type is actually going to be PDF. So I'm going to create a PDF file of this document. And to do that, I'm going to select the Acrobat tab and then select Create PDF. It's going to prompt us to save our file, and then it will convert it over to PDF. That concludes today's brief video on how to create an organizational chart using a list from within Microsoft PowerPoint. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, or if you want to take one of my self-paced courses on digital document accessibility, check out the links in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.